bus, you know. It sucks to take the bus again. That's
where
why I got
been?
All these addictions.
Bring well, that vegetarian guy! That was funny!
Don't tell me how to do my show.
But dude,
I spit in your cab.
Get out of my cab! I don't want washed up celebrities in my cab!
Washed up? Dude, I'm doing a new show!
Really, integrity is what the show's about. You know, I did a bit of stand-up there. The Beanie Kids, they love me. I don't think they're allowed to watch TV. You know, they related to my stories about sleeping with fat rock groupies. They really did. I told this incredible joke about incest, and it was shocking. I mean, it was daring, but it was true. My stepdad's family's riddled with this stuff. I mean, family tree like a tent pole. More inter-cousin marriage than a bunch of hillbilly hamsters. Gonna take a quick break. This is the Laszlo Show on Integrity.
Science of Crime is back for another season. It's the show with boring men in sunglasses in very low lighting, spouting overly dramatic one-liners.
The question is, did he do it?
No. The question is, are you going to win, or are you going to go home? America is tuning in each week to The Science of Crime. We have no idea why, but we've spun it out into 15 identical shows. The Science of Crime, Vice City. The Science of Crime, Las Venturas, Ohio, Tuskegee, Djibouti, Fairbanks, Panama City, Santiago, and more.
A stained mattress and cry. Tie off my arm. Insert some skag.
Bitch, what the fuck you talking about? You said you're gonna pay me $2 fucking.
I haven't got change. All I got is a $5. Don't you have change? That's what you do. You're
saying, hey, man, fuck you. I got to learn a living out here, buddy.
So am I. So the fuck am I? Look, I'll give you a $5.
Science of Crime. It's forensically boring.
He's getting older, but not once. It's Laszlo on Integrity 2.0. All right, Liberty City, you're in for a surprise. It's the Laszlo Show here on Integrity. I'm out on the streets. You got too comfortable, Liberty City, you know?
It's Theodore.
Bullshit. All saxophone players are called Clarence or Walter. If you're a musical people, you sure are cranky.
Say what? What'd you say?
I mean, homeless people, I'm not racist. Let's face facts, ladies and gentlemen. Fair people of Liberty City, I may have stumbled in life. Stumbled, been on my knees a little bit, but I'm a man, a tiger. I'm Laszlo, and a tiger needs cubs. She was an intern. It was rock and roll. What do you expect? You know, I really thought my wife was more sophisticated than that. You think, ladies, and they use the letter U as an Y-O-U? Not that I've ever done that. I haven't. But, I mean, seriously, what do you expect? Look at me. Women can't handle me. I've got all the chromosomes. X, Y, Z. All of them. I'm a male. You, hot young jogger. A layer of sexy she sweat forming on your attractive bow. You want to bet a star right now?
Fuck.
You're in a dance club and you're having a bit of fun with one of the ladies and you stick your hand down a stripper's panties, you know, and you discover a pair of balls. Well, guess what, baby? The bitch is back. Bitch, I'm a man. You know, walking the streets of Liberty City, you always see a film crew doing some shitty TV show or movie, you know, screws up traffic. Like here, this film crew has blocked off this entire street in Liberty City. Now, I know from my brief period as a plumber that the best thing about these film shoots is the craft services table. Being famous means that you need a buffet that follows you wherever you go, you know, and you have a special portable toilet if you're too fat to fit in a hotel bathroom. I mean,
and wander into traffic.
Broccoli!
Guys.
stupid. Sounds brilliant.
And their own bodies. Get the rhythm of the night. Get the beat of the early drum. Get access to an incredible merchandise purchasing opportunity, including incredible soundtracks and t-shirts, so you can live the rhythm 24/7. Banging trash can lids for an hour. Tickets on sale now.
He's still a door. People keep giving him jobs. Maybe they feel sorry for him.
Me. As you can see, Brent, as soon as I can figure the technology out, what a DNS is, we will be live on the World Wide Web, streaming with what I believe is called a web page. That's right, Integrity 2.0, taking free speech somewhere entirely new. The internet. We're going global. Global, people, like all the way around. Where people like don't even wear bras or shoes. It's a great big media reach around. And for once, Laszlo is not getting bombed. Brought to you only on Integrity 2.0. The station has really brought a new meaning to integrity. It's brought a new meaning to media. You know, I take the values of new media and I bring them to old media. You know, it's raging ego, substandard content, and heartbreaking inanity. I'm just kidding. That, how do you like that? Who's your daddy now, world? Laszlo. Yeah, that's right. I am the Big Bang. I'm back. I was a dwarf star and now I'm fucking supernova. Welcome, Integrity 2.0. After a few weeks off the air, we're back. We got funding. And I want to say, seriously, a quick moment. Thanks, Mom. Money's rotting in your 401k. The financial district screwed everybody in this country. Invest in new media. Me. And now, your money, Nolder, is chicks' boobs sag, but our schlongs just get bigger. She probably just wants me to chase her. Women love the chase. Like a tiger chases a gazelle. And I'm really into this nature motif at the moment. Maybe I should get a satin jacket with a tiger on the back so the ladies know exactly who they're dealing with. Yeah, like tigers, I'm an endangered species, you know? And I would chase her if it weren't for you, Laz fans, because I know you deserve more than me running after some ass. Running after some jogger in the park, which I know I can bang. I know! I mean, you want a radio show, not to hear me bang. I know you need more than just the wild beast philosophy of a rhino. Park, impregnating she-rhinos, conquering the world, a massive show business empire. One brick at a time. Today, Liberty City. Tomorrow, reach around. I love you, Mom. This is the best thing you ever did for me. And I love you too, Stepdad Isaac. I mean, seriously, I love you. You know, I admit I struggled when you came into my life and our family, but I really do love you. I know you're the man of the house now. I can accept the rules about the curfew. You know, I'm gonna get my new place as soon as I find something suitable. I respect you. I respect your rules, I cherish our time together. There. Yes, you've been walking with me for 3 blocks because I need theme music.
Not again!
Something about a saxophone just says, the streets. It says, I'm lonely, I'm gritty, there's a siren in the background, it's raining, I've just thrown up on myself. Should I play some jazz or sit on my pee-stained...
All right, I said it, okay.
Liberty City, the media, it's fucking jungle out there, like a Greek girl's pants, you know? Isaac and truth about the city, to the city, for the city, and any corporate sponsors who want me to put in a good word for them, try